how do you use SIPs, STPs, and SWPs properly for your whole mutual fund portfolio? So you can do like you can just explain these terms thoda sa, and then how can we smartly use these different, I'd say, workings of mutual fund to your benefit in your portfolio?
So SIP is the most common tool which people know, a systematic investment plan. Every month, let's say I'm investing 20,000 rupees. So from my savings account, 20,000 will go to various mutual fund schemes, right? That's called SIP, right? Let's say now I've got 5 lakh rupees or 1 lakh, 10 lakh rupees, whatever a lump sum amount to invest. One way is I continue my SIP in my savings account, the money is lying down and my investment is going. The other way is to take out that money from savings account, put that in a debt mutual fund. There are various kinds of debt mutual fund schemes. One of them is liquid fund. Put that money in liquid fund and from there the SIP will go. Now that is called systematic transfer plan. The name changes. Technically, every month the money is going out, but instead of going out from savings account, it is going out from the liquid fund, right? Now, what's the purpose of this? When you have money lying down in your savings account, you will find genuine reasons to spend it. Jab dikhta na account mein paisa, yaar ye khareed lete hain, wo khareed lete hain, you can end up buying things which are frivolous, which is like not really required, right? Out of sight, out of mind. You take out the money and put it in the liquid fund, it's kind of invested. Right. And the returns in liquid fund is slightly more than the savings account. So that's double benefit. One, you will not spend that money. You really wanted to invest it and you will actually invest it. And you will get a little higher returns instead of keeping it in your savings account. So that's STP. Right. SWP is just the opposite of SIP, systematic withdrawal plan. Right. So if I want to sell a scheme in my portfolio, which has got, let's say 1 lakh, 2 lakh, 3 lakh rupees of investment value today, instead of taking out at once, I can, you know, give instructions to the fund house ki withdraw it over next 12 months. Divide by 12, equal parts, withdraw it in next 12 months. And that's called systematic withdrawal plan. Typically, the significance of systematic withdrawal plan is from taxation purpose. So there's something called short-term capital gain and long-term capital gain. To save yourself from short-term capital gain tax, you can do an SWP so that you fall into, you know, this is a long explanation. I may not be able to explain without a presentation, but this helps you in tax saving and helps you in saving the exit load. There's something called exit load in mutual fund schemes. Achha. If you exit a mutual fund scheme within 1 year of investment, they charge you 1% charge. Beyond 1 year, it is 0%. So I'm doing an SIP in a mutual fund scheme for last 1 year. And if I sell it today altogether, I will pay 1% to the mutual fund company and my tax will also be high. Instead of that, I'll do an SWP for next 12 months. So I will save on my tax also, and I will save on my exit load also. So that's how the SWP will help.
Okay. So sir, STP, I had a query, right? So when I was also reading about STP, this is the exact thing that I read, and I found this very, I'd say, unique and very smart thing to do as an investor. But sir, ye mujhe ek drawback mila tha. I don't know whether I'm right or not. Ki when you're doing an STP, aap STP ek AMC ke debt fund se usi AMC ke equity mutual fund mein hi kar sakte ho. Is this right or is this not? And let's say if I want to do it cross, mera debt mutual fund, let's say Aditya Birla wali scheme mein hai, but mujhe apna equity access wale mein karna hai. Can I do this via STP or is there any other way for me to do it?
No, you cannot. You were right. The first point was right. You have to do it from the same fund house. But that's not, I mean, in what sense are you saying it's a drawback? How does it matter? Because that money is just lying on the liquid fund, which is as safe as any other liquid fund.
नहीं, मुझे बस ये था, कन्वीनियंस होती है कि एसटीपी में ऑटोमेटिकली खुद ब खुद कटते जा रहे हैं, बिकॉज अभी अगर मुझे बिरला से एक्सेस में डालना है, मुझे वहां पे रिडेम्पशन रिक्वेस्ट डालनी पड़ेगी एंड देन उस अमाउंट को डायरेक्ट करना पड़ेगा. सो वो थोड़ा इनकन्वीनियंट हो जाता है, बट देन अगेन क्या ही फर्क पड़ता है. इट्स जस्ट मैटर ऑफ, ठीक है सर,
इट्स अ वन टाइम टास्क, राइट.